My essence is too low.
But I will not stand down. Could we find more like that?
My essence is too low. I need essence.
Sargon Karzash!
I need essence. Not enough essence. more now. That is not possible.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the Master at once.
The night embraces you.
That was all of them.
He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease.
He is here.
They did horrible things to us.
Peace will come soon. Have they brought in a new prisoner?
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
I see.
Disguises here.
Iron Maiden!
Inside 1263 Yano Kyrgyzstani. The Javas burned runes into my
not
flesh.
Enough essence.
They say all the torture and dark magic will turn us into demonic slaves for King Leoric. Foolish lies.
17th day of Lunasad. Oh, pain is terrible. I can't think. I'm so hungry.
20th day of Lunasad.
Master, I hunger.
Master, feed me.
God bless you. I was certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me.
Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
These enemies defy all reason!
the gods have seemed fit to release me from this torment.
Thank the gods.
Who cares?
Over this place remains. Seek the warden at the dungeon center and end his evil forever.
My essence is too low.
fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
Only this dark place had been destroyed along with its ruler.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
Serve the cycle.
carry anymore.
I like to think the world is safer now.
The night embraces you.
Returning to town.